citta palupanda. Kusumyo mungo pawelu tata. Malinka kula kumati puyumze. Malimposha kumarele onze.
Our Heavenly Father, we honor you this afternoon. Father, we say thank you, Lord, for you have allowed us to gather in one place, O God, to lift up your name and to honor you, O God. Our Heavenly Father, this afternoon, O God, we acknowledge that you alone are Lord, you alone are God. Father, O Lord, we cry to you, Abba, Father, O God. We call upon your name, Jehovah God, because only you, Abba, Father, are able to answer us, O God. Because it is in you, O Lord, that we live, move, and have our being, O God. Father, we thank you for the gift of life, O God. We thank you for each and every situation, O God. For your word says, O Lord, that all things work together for those that love you, O God, and accord according to your purpose, O God. Father, we say thank you, O God, for our situations, O God. We say thank you, O God, for things seen and yet to be seen, O God. We thank you for your faithfulness upon our lives, Lord. Father, Lord, this afternoon we surrender each and every one of us into your mighty hands, O God. Father, we pray, O God, that let your will be done in our lives this afternoon, O God. And we pray, O God, that Father, this afternoon we will have a fresh encounter with you, O God. We bless your name, we honor you, and we glorify your name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray with thanksgiving in our hearts. Amen. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. We greet each and every one of you in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Nous vous saluons, vous tous, dans le nom merveilleux de notre Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Indeed, this is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it.
Certainement, c'est une journée que le Seigneur a créée pour nous. Nous allons jouer et nous serons dans la joie.
It is an honor and a privilege to gather as one to lift up the name of the Lord, to thank him for his mercies that are new each and every morning.
C'est un autre privilège d'élever le nom de l'Éternel à chaque fois, à chaque journée. Glorifions dans l'Éternel partout où vous êtes.
We acknowledge the presence of our viewers. And we welcome you to this live Wednesday healing and deliverance service here at the Family of Jesus Church of All Believers.
Nous reconnaissons votre présence, chers prestataires du monde entier. Soyez les bienvenus ce mercredi pour la guérison, pour la délivrance, en direct depuis la famille de Jésus-Christ, église de tous les croyants.
We are glad that you have taken time to come and join us online in this live service. Our mission as a ministry is to bring people to Jesus Christ and to make everyone be part of Jesus.
Nous sommes dans la joie, nous sommes à la plénitude du Saint-Esprit. Nous sommes la famille de Jésus-Christ. Notre mission c'est d'amener les gens à Jésus-Christ et de faire de ceux qui sont autour de nous d'être pour Jésus.
The power of God is not limited by your situation, distance, or location. As you are connected in faith, put a demand to this anointing and receive your healing, your deliverance, and the salvation of your souls.
Lorsque vous êtes connecté par la foi, la puissance de Dieu n'est pas limitée par votre situation. Connectez-vous par la foi, distance n'est pas une barrière au mouvement du Saint-Esprit. Connectez-vous par la foi partout où vous êtes.
Stay connected and be blessed.
Restez connectés et restez bénis.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shall we be upstanding in the praises of God? Do you mean Nikum Koin and the Aqualis? Thank you, Jesus. Remember, our mission is to bring people to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And to make everyone be part of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Shakalabe, ulusi lomfu muye. Shakalabe, ulusi lomfu. Shakalabe, ulusi lomfu muye. Shakalabe, ulusi lomfu muye. Shakalabe.
Efumuyani, Jesus Messia, Efumuyani. Et tu vous sais, tu aimes, ah tu aimes, et tu aimes mané, ah tu vous sais, tu aimes, et tu aimes, ah tu aimes mané, et tu vous sais, tu aimes, ah tu aimes, ah tu aimes, ah tu vous sais, tu aimes, et tu aimes, ah tu aimes mané.
What you want me? And worship Him. We worship you, Jesus, for who you are. Just open up your heart and worship Him. Don't look at your neighbor. You don't shine my bene. No colour shapa chapinama. Epwa churile. Paktin embeno mweo. Pakti mwamu beno mweo. We worship you, Jesus. Lift your hand and worship Him. We worship you, Jesus. The power of my name, Jesus. Not all by our way. Your hand and worship Him. We call a tondolo mushishumuneni. Ewa ishibetio mulepitamo. Natula wekufio turepitamo. Open your heart and worship Him. No kumwewe fiaba. No kumwewe fiakula. Jesus. Tanaka Pomwenu, Tanaka Pomwane, let your glory come down. We need your presence, Lord, in this place. We need your presence. We need your presence. We need your presence right now. Right now. Right now. We need your presence, Jesus. We need your presence. We need your presence right now, God. Yeah. Open your heart. Oh, never so bula, by our way. Oh, Eva Luce, Eva Kumu, worship Him. Come on. Yeah.
Sing with me, come and sing.
Well, I should chant it. Now, moving, go, come, go, say. If Yana, really, Yana, let you learn it down, but Yalo.
Open your heart.
Yana, come in, eat it, then we go, let you
come
in, Lila.
Come on, lift him up. We worship you, Jesus.
So take me there. Don't
get
down,
we worship you, Lord. Your presence for when I don't love come on, sing with me. Come on, sing.
Iliana le kamila, ijite mwiko le jika vilila.
Weba shile kere shaba na bebe.
Vimusa, namo malupo matalike.
Tua isa kuni mwe tata.
Doku zote mwe, doku njita mashina ya vipa. When I share a letter, then all the shabby parts of Pitama.
I want to worship it.
Panapalupanda.
Holy Spirit, have your way in this place, Lord. Have your way, Holy Spirit. Oh, Ibe gama ikila lesa de pava chimachine. Lesa gama ikila manuele yala pola. Lesa gama ikila bisendo fila kakulua. Oh, let your presence fall, God. Let your presence, Jesus. We need your presence, God. We need your presence, God. We need your presence. We need your presence, God. We need your presence, God. Come on, worship. We gotta turn down the machine, somebody. Nice, I'm a genie, Jesus, we worship you, God. Worship him. Feel his presence. Feel his presence. We cannot turn the law. Emari mri nwe chende. Jesus. 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 What is a man? What she would anyway. What is a man who would as a man who would feel his presence. She would
Yeah. Jesus, for your grace, your mercy, your favor upon my life. I am in your presence. Give me the grace to remain in your presence by your word and your spirit. In Jesus Christ's name, shall we clap for Jesus? Thank you. You may be seated. Ephesians chapter 2. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 12. I hope and trust that I will share this message according to the will of God. Verse 12. Remember, the issue is Jesus. Jesus is the center of everything. There's no way we can pray without Jesus. There's no way you can become a child of God without Jesus. Even when we say you are a born-again Christian, it's because the life that you are living now, it is not your own life. It is Christ himself in you. Verse 12. Remember that at that time, you were separated from Christ, excluded from citizenship in Israel, and foreigners to the covenant of the promise, without hope and without God in the world. But now, in Christ, take note of this, but now, in Christ Jesus, you were once afar away. You have been brought near by the blood of Jesus. 14. For he himself, he is our peace, who has made the two groups one and has destroyed the barrier and the dividing wall of hostility. By setting aside in his flesh the law with its command and regulations, his purpose was to create in himself one new humanity out of the two, thus making peace. 16, and in one body to reconcile both of them to God through the cross, which he put to death their hostility. 17, he came and preached peace to you who were far away, and peace to those who were near. 18, for through him we both have access to the Father by one Spirit. You can read all of it up to the end, but because of time, let me take you back to verse 12. Chapter 2, verse 12. Remember that at that time you were separated from Christ. Which time? At that time you were separated from Christ. Which time? Before Christ came as a light, as a power of life, you were living here on earth just as a human being, or let me just say, a child without father and mother. You don't even know what is next. That was life before Christ came. You were separated totally. Don't forget that we are talking about two groups, the Jews and the Gentiles. Before Christ, there were people who feel like they are the ones who belongs to God. And others, they were rejected, you know, as nothing. In short, life was no meaning to them. That was before. I hope you understand this. That was what? Before. You were separated from Christ, excluded from citizenship in Israel, and foreigners to the covenant of the promise. Which covenant of the promise? I'm talking about Christ. Without hope and without God in the world. There was no hope. It was you created by yourself. There's no one to protect you. There's no one to defend you. Others are the ones who are claiming to be, we belong to God, we have a creator. You have no creator. That is the more reason why you need to appreciate Jesus and acknowledge his life for the rest of your life. Because before Jesus came, I don't know which name you can pray. What made you even to say God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is because of Jesus. You were living without hope, without God in the world. It's Bible, it's not me. This is why, people of God, you need to maintain your relationship with Jesus 24/7. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, maintain your relationship with Jesus. Say it again. Yes. Because without Jesus, there was no life, no direction, no hope. You are in the bush where there is lions, there is snake, all kinds of, you know, dangerous animals. No father, no mother, no weapon. You are just walking. When you see another day, you say, oh, thank God, I can see another day. But today, I can stand and walk with my head high. Why? Because of Jesus. Jesus is life. Jesus is your future. Jesus is your hope. Even when it comes to salvation, you cannot go to God Almighty without the name Jesus. It is through him. Life yabula wakupanga. Life yabule suvilo. What kind of life is that? Where you don't even know what is next. The man came to add value to your life. Where there's no hope, he became hope. This is why a man like me, I can stand, not because of anything or by the means of the flesh, but because of the inner peace Jesus gave to me. Remember the time he was leaving this world, he said, peace is what I live with you. He was not talking about money or friends. No, he said, peace is what I live with you. That is inside your heart. If you have Jesus inside your heart, you are a peaceful person. Even in sickness, feel like no one is there for you. You can still feel that someone is protecting me. I am not going to die with this problem. I am not going to be destroyed by this problem. Someone is there protecting me. Except by his will to say, you are going to leave this world today. Yes. Are you there, people of God? So maintain your relationship with Jesus. Praise the Lord. Because before now, you were living without hope and without God in the world. What a life where there's no direction, there's no hope. You can do anything. You know, life, you will become miserable when there's no hope. There's no one to fear. Even in the country where there's no law, no president, no security, anyone will be in charge. You realize that one day your neighbor will just walk in your house and say, I'm here to kill you. As long as tamkweti amaka, aleipaya neighbor nukuyashiteshani, aleya. There's no law. But because of law, your neighbor will enter, you'll go and say, okay, I will report you to police. Your neighbor will run away. Because there is law to pin him down. But now, this is the thing. In Christ Jesus, you were once far away. You have been brought near. By what? By the blood of Jesus. A price was paid. Sacrifice was made to bring you back. All the sacrifices that people were making was nothing and useless. His blood means life. His life means what? His blood means what? Life. Bambi mwarindoshi, mwale chitabe fintomo mwale fwaila, mwale iba. Because of the blood of Jesus today, ishinari alichinja. Servant of God, human of God, evangelist, apostle, what and what? Who made you to be that person today? The name Jesus. There are people who can even say, we know this man. We know this woman. That is Jesus. Maintain your relationship with Jesus. He means life to you. Without Jesus, there's no life. You can gossip, you can do anything. I will not stop talking about this until we reach heaven. It is Jesus we need to preach to everyone, not hatred. Your fellow human beings cannot give you anything apart from food or clothes. What about life? Who can restore you? Who can give value to your name? The name which was useless. Now today, there are people who can even call you a servant of God, woman of God, man of God. Brother, before now, appreciate the life of Jesus in you. Listen to this, because of time. Verse 14. For he himself is our peace. Jesus himself is what? Our peace. Where Jesus is in control, there is peace. Even in our family, in our marriages, in our relationships, as long as Jesus is there, there is peace in that house. There is peace in that relationship. Without Jesus, there is no peace. Who can make peace between the two of you? No one. Even if you have a friend where you exchange everything, you cook chicken today, your friend is cooking carpenter, you carry the plate of chicken to your friend because they are eating carpenter, because of that friendship. Without the peacemaker, Jesus himself, one day, you stop, exchanging those plates. one will misbehave. One will be offended to say, oh, so in any chipuva, filiamu pela fiabupuva, amyanga kukaboyo. Everything that we are doing, even if in business, in that company, in that office where you are, whatever position that you are holding today, are you running a company and you are doing very fine? Don't deceive yourself that it is because of your mind. It is because of that person. No. Who is the owner of the time that you are in today? Is it not God Almighty? Everything that you see, as long as Jesus is not part of it, tomorrow you start crying. Tomorrow you start complaining. Your best friend today, tomorrow will be your enemy. It is only Jesus who is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Meaning, if Jesus is your peace, your life will be like Jesus. Your relationship will be like Jesus. Everything will be like Jesus. For he became what? The peace. Let me conclude 14. For he himself is our peace. Who made the two group one? Made the two group what? One. Meaning, bali abatabale pendua. Yesu abalengo kwambo kusashani. Aba fuala. Bakwata vario. Aba abasurile bambo kumona. Turi unga. Because umupa shumo ino ulelanda muri ifwe. E ulelanda na muri aba. Which means we are one. There is no Jews or Gentiles. We are all equal before God Almighty. Who made it possible? Jesus himself. Even where you cannot go, walking like this, Jesus will go there for you. Are you there, people of God? Let me conclude the message by telling you that anywhere where you go, whether in business, in marriage, Jesus is the man of peace. Nangu kwa divendo shoko mubombela, kutisha sende nkatu. The man of peace is inside you. Luriolu katuta luabombe. Firefi payabanti mufamili kutifiambo upenda tuunombe wa lako nkapo. Pamula ndoko ati the man of peace is inside you. You just say, I put X. I am here to make these people to stay. Not to die because of your ancestral. That is the value of the name Jesus. That is what? The value of the name Jesus. There is no way you can make it in life without Jesus. If today you are smiling, yes, Satan will look at you and say, by what power is that person smiling? Or because of this and that, I will destroy those things. He will destroy it. Before you know it, you are crying. Jesus is the man of peace. He will bring understanding. He will bring unity. He will bring everything that you need to exist for. Don't deceive yourself that you can make it because your father is a minister, because your brother is what? Is a police, is a commander, is what? No. It is only Jesus who is the commander of the commander. So maintain your relationship with Jesus. Tell your neighbor. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Thank you. God bless you.
Our viewers, we welcome you to this live prayer line session where the man of God is now ministering healing and deliverance to individuals on the prayer line. Big partakers of this grace, for distance is not a barrier to the move of the Holy Spirit.
Chers testateurs du monde entier, soyez les bienvenus et soyez connectés à la ligne de prière. Le moment où Dieu prie les gens sur la ligne de prière. Connectez-vous par la foi. La distance n'est pas une barrière au mouvement du Saint-Esprit. Partout où vous êtes, restez connectés, restez bénis.
the blood of Jesus. Amen. I am covered. I am covered. I am covered by the blood of Jesus. Amen. I am covered forevermore.
Kill this woman.
Yes, we are.
Why?
Going to kill her.
Why?
She's a pillar in the family. This one, she's a pillar. She's a pillar in the family.
Does it mean?
And she killed the husband. And she's the one with men's. Oh.
The time has come for this woman to be set free. What do you want to use to kill this woman? Fine, my Jesus. Oh. What do you want to use to kill this woman? Huh?
Arrow.
An arrow?
Yes.
Where is this arrow? Where have you put this arrow? Where have you planted this arrow?
We send the arrow first at
The time has come.
Blot you here.
The time has come for this woman to be set free in Jesus' name.
You are just witnessing the manifestation of evil spirit that has been tormenting the lives of the sister. The power of God is present in our midst, and as the man of God ministers prayer and deliverance to individuals on the prayer line, evil spirits are being exposed and God's children are receiving their freedom in Jesus' mighty name.
Chers trésors du monde ancien, l'onction est là. Au milieu de nous, le moment où l'homme de Dieu continue à prier, déjà sur la ligne de prière, les esprits impurs sont exposés par la puissance de Dieu et par l'onction. Le moment où l'homme de Dieu prie les gens à la ligne de prière. Connectez-vous, la distance n'est pas une barrière. Au moment du Saint-Esprit, la puissance et l'onction de Dieu est disponible pour guérir, pour délivrer, pour sauver, pour votre salut. Connectez-vous par la foi partout où vous êtes.
Ooh. restored to me the joy of my salvation. Oh Lord, oh Lord, restore to me the joy of my salvation. Oh Lord, you are my God. Restore to me,
restore to me
the joy
of my salvation.
Oh Lord,
you are back. Oh, who are you? Are you?
Oh,
who are you?
Oh,
speak up.
Oh,
who are you?
Oh,
huh?
Oh,
you say you used her to fight the husband.
Yes.
Who are you?
Oh,
you are saying you are back.
Spirit of anger.
Spirit of anger.
Oh,
your time has come to an end in Jesus.
In God's presence, there is freedom, and God's children continue to be set free as the man of God ministers healing and deliverance.
Hey, what do you want to do to this one? Fire! Speak up! What do you want to do to him? Speak up! What do you want to do to this man?
This man is great!
He's great!
He's going to do wonders in this earth!
So what have you done to him? What
we
have you done to
tight.
Him?
Huh? Who are you? We hold him tight. We never lose him.
You never lose?
Yes.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Jesus is in control here.
Who are you?
Look at me.
Who are you?
Look at me.
This man is great.
Is what?
We don't want to lose this man.
So what have you done to him?
We want to destroy him right now.
You are using anger.
Yes.
Uh-huh. What else have you done to him? What else have you done to him? Who are you? Who are you? Speak up.
I'm the devil.
You are the devil?
Yes.
How long have you been in this body?
I hold him the day he was born.
The day he was born?
Yes.
You are holding his destiny. The time has come for this man to be set free. In Jesus' name.
The gentleman is receiving his deliverance from the spirit. Tom, his
Ningan, Okuno,
Watum Kanyo, Kusakon, Nichu Watum Kany, Finch Fire Kutakuri family. Huh? Fine, speak up.
Narikata,
Finch Waikat,
Narikata,
Finish why kata.
Finish
why onaula. Huh? If you're a finish. Huh?
Vari kala variran that strepibushamotoka.
Bari kala.
Tuaka natifo esu treipaira.
So you were behind that accident.
Bari tulomba.
Huh? Bami lombe.
Tuaka natuesu treipaya. Fuebene.
So imoma muli imovani. Webe paya ifamili imovani. Fight! I'm a speaker. Ekwa mobu wafia. Fish fia chiti ke parat bale ipa. Ha?
Fine,
in the name of Jesus, all over your body. Speak up. Fish wa chita.
Ari kwa te fia kwe fia ba wish.
Ifo fia ba wish. Ifinish ifo fin. All of them, but speak up. Finish the thing after my wish. Fibo Bamuyo.
It's so cava pepper, Kumush Kuriba wish.
Bala pepper,
any shine 7 years.
So, will you finish your fire? Kumu won't Jacobi and so. You move on, Chachan.
Madame Chingida.
Ile nsoka ya bamuli family uyu imubomfya shani
ni nsoka ya ba uyak family kuri ba wish
ehe uyu imubomfya shani
ira mchingirira
ku munchilanj
turamtuma noko na ole ngange ya rufianya kulala na yena
walanda cha ula mtumwa ku ula mubomfya munchilanj ula mubomfya kuba ume ukona ula malaifi yao. Ha? Fine, my Jesus. All over your body. Speak up. You wicked snake. You are leaving this young girl. Leave this woman. What do you want to do to her? Huh? Why are you tormenting her? Why are you tormenting this woman? What do you want to do to her? Huh? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus all over your body, from your head to your feet. Your stomach, fire! Now speak up. Why are you tormenting her? Huh? Who are you? Look here. Look here. Why are you tormenting this young lady? Huh? Why are you tormenting this young lady? What have you done to the marriage? Huh? Is this a joking matter? You are disturbing someone's marriage and you take it to be a joke. Huh? Fly in the mighty name of Jesus. All over your body. You wicked spiritual husband. What's the meaning of that? What's the meaning of that? What's the meaning of this? Huh? You want to be disturbing this woman? Huh? Look here. Why are you disturbing the marriage? Huh? Why are you disturbing the marriage of this woman? Huh? why? Look here. Look here. Look. When you're talking to someone, you look at them. Huh? Why don't you want to look at me? Huh? What's wrong? Why can't you look at me? You are happy.
Yes.
That what?
I'm happy.
You are happy. That the marriage is being destroyed.
Yes.
Who are you?
I'm happy.
You are happy that this woman is being tormented. It makes you happy. Huh? You don't want this woman to have a settled home. Huh?
I'm happy.
You are happy. Because this woman. Why?
Let me dance.
Huh?
Let me dance.
Okay, let her dance. This is the way you dance.
Yeah.
What kind of a dance is it?
Happy.
Huh?
I'm happy now. I'm happy.
You are happy that they are fighting.
I'm happy, yes.
That there is no peace
They're
in the
no
house.
Longer together.
They are no longer together.
Yes.
So that gives you peace.
I'm happy.
Who is she to you?
I'm happy.
Who is she to you? Yes.
I own her.
Huh?
I own her.
You own her?
Yes.
She's your wife?
She's mine.
Huh?
She's mine. She's
your wife?
No.
That
I'm
time
happy.
Of separation is now.
I'm
this
happy.
Woman must be restored.
I'm happy.
In Jesus' name.
We continue to witness the demonstration of the power of God that is present in our midst.
I'm saying that
we are talking about the problem, not
yes.
So in this.
On Friday, last week, she started to.
Come on.
This girl. What do you want to do? Come on.
What have you done to this one? What have you done to this one? Speak up. What do you want to do to her? Huh? You want to kill her? Who are you? Why do you want... Huh? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. All over your body. How did you enter this body? Huh? How did you enter this body? Fire! In the name of Jesus. All over your eyes. Fire! All over your eyes. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Now speak. How did you enter this girl? Huh? How did you enter... Now, look here. Stop this. How did you enter this body? Huh? You say what? Look here. Look here. How did you enter this body? Huh? What happened to this young lady? How did you enter this body? How did you find your way in this body? The time has come for her to be set free in Jesus' name. Huh? It's not possible. Who are you?
We continue to witness the demonstration of the power of God, liberating his children, breaking every yoke, healing the sick, and setting individuals free that have come to seek God's attention over their various situations. The power of God is present in our midst, and God's children are being set free from their afflictions. Our viewers, be partakers of this grace by putting a demand to this anointing and receive your healing, your deliverance, and the salvation of your souls.
Chers téléspectateurs du monde entier, l'onction et la puissance de Dieu. L'homme de Dieu continue à prier les gens sur la ligne des prières. Le moment, les gens manifestent, les esprits impurs sont exposés par la puissance de Dieu. L'onction et la puissance de Dieu est au milieu de nous. La main de Dieu n'est pas courte pour guérir, pour sauver, pour tenir. Mettez vos demandes à l'onction et la puissance de Dieu qui agit puissamment à cet endroit. Connectez-vous par la foi et déposez vos requêtes sur Jésus. Votre salut.
What you're watching right now is the manifestation of the evil spirit that it is tormenting the young lady's life.
tapali.
Awe tapali.
Nombe fiure mulengo kuchitaye finji.
Ifi.
Eh. Ali mona ko muntu wa fe nomutare chitefe. Efo chitafe fin. Nangulela ndana abantu ofo ofo chitefe. Wo le chitefe no wona. Ha? Fire of Jesus all over your body. Okay, hello Chibeshan. Lole shock. Uli na washani hapa. Ah?
Ni fire.
Lole shock.
Ina shire fire.
Nishita ule fire. Ni
fire.
Tawachishwa taleisa kono. Ah? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Lover.
Hey, hey.
Uli na washani hapa. Huh? Hey, finish. Finish watch takulio. Mama. Anda poshan padime mukasha.
Kunganda, but she's a good girl. Yes. Now sometimes I've been observing us ever since I invited her to start coming here. She used to stay Kulusaka. Alaba komodi sometimes. For the past weeks, I come back. So, yes. So today she was washing plates in the kitchen. Yes. So when I passed, I just discovered that it was not her. Then, some minutes she just fell down, and then I put a little bit of fina. So not until we use the anointing oil. Okay.
She's your daughter.
No, she's my sister.
Look here. Tell her you're my sister.
Josephine, you're my sister.
Now, for that she's your sister. Huh? Finish the fork, Chita Kulu. Huh? If you're left fork, Chita Kulu, finish. Huh? Left fork, my pa. Huh? If you're left fork, Chita, finish. Fine, in the name of Jesus, speak. If you're left for Chita, will you finish? Huh? Instead, in Jesus' name, you are leaving this young girl. What do you want to do to this woman? What do you want to do to her? Fire in the name of Jesus, all over your body, your face, your body, all over. Fire! Now speak up. What do you want to do to this woman? Huh? What do you want to do to her? Huh? Why are you tormenting her? Why are you tormenting this woman? You are making her to eat in the dream. The mighty all over her body. Huh? Why torment? Huh? Is she? Huh? This. Why are you tormenting her? Does she belong to you?
No.
Huh? Why are you causing this marry and remarry? You don't want this woman to settle?
No.
Why? Why don't you want her to settle?
She's mine.
She's your wife.
She's mine.
She's yours.
She's mine.
Who gave this woman to you? Huh? How many relationships have you messed up? Huh? Fly in the mighty name of Jesus. This woman must settle. Your mission in this body is over. You met this woman to eat in the dream.
Yes. Yes.
Why?
Yes.
Why do you feed her? When you feed her, what happens to her? Huh? What do you feed this woman? Time has come for this woman to be set free in Jesus' name.
The name Jesus is from above.
Hey, you.
And it is
fire. Now talk. What have you done to this woman? Huh? Stop this. What have you done to this woman? Huh? Why are you causing rejection? Speak up. In the mighty name of Jesus, all over your body. Why are you causing this rejection? Huh? You don't want her to settle. Huh? Speak up.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Huh? Fire in the mighty name of Jesus all over your body, your waist, your tubes. Fire! What have you planted in your body? Huh? You are carrying your sister in Jesus' name. Leave this woman. I say leave this woman. Fire! Now speak up. Who are you in this body? Why are you tormenting this woman? Fire in the name of Jesus. All over your right hand. Why are you tormenting this woman? Why are you sitting on a breakthrough? Who are you? Huh? Who are you? Why are you sitting on a breakthrough?
No.
Huh? You said no.
No.
Why don't you want this woman to progress in life? Huh?
Let me go.
We let you go. Didn't know It's coming here. What are you doing? Blood? Huh?
I have to destroy her.
You destroy her? Why?
I just got a bright future.
Who is she by her career? Huh? Who is she by her career? Huh? And why do you want to kill this innocent woman? Why?
One day to be a breadwinner.
So you don't want this woman to fend for the family?
Yes.
You want them to continue in poverty?
Yes.
You made a mistake to come in this place where there is from. This woman set free in Jesus' name.
And at the point of prayer, God is vomiting out the poison from the system and they're being set free from every affliction in Jesus' mighty name.
Chers trésoriers du monde ancien, connectez-vous par la foi. Le moment où l'homme de Dieu continue à prier déjà à la ligne de prière. Déjà vomi les substances nocives qui a causé leur vie broken. La main de Dieu n'est pas courte pour sauver. La main de Dieu n'est pas courte pour guérir, pour bénir et pour délivrer. Mettez vos demandes à l'onction et la puissance de Dieu qui agit puissamment au milieu de nous. Et connectez-vous par la foi partout où vous êtes. Restez bénis et restez connectés dans le nom de Jésus.
I'm free in the name of Jesus. I'm free. I'm delivered.
Miaka inga wa ikata. Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. All over your stomach. Miaka inga wa ikata. Ufiash wako. Miaka inga. Nishita ule fire ilo imana kasha sende pala. Echo taole failo imwa na kashusende palo chinji. Ha? Wawa chitefinu wabana. Ha? You are leaving this woman. In Jesus' name.
You are watching something.
Something like what?
I'm asking you. Mom, you need to vomit. Okay. You talk, let me rescue your life so that they will not run you mad. You know a mad person. You want to be like that? So, thank you. Thank you. Jesus came to rescue. Remember he said, before he came, we were no hope, no God. He himself is our peace. Let there be peace. In Jesus' name. The mighty name of Jesus. They want to run mad. Please, leave her. Just broke her not to go out. In the mighty name of Jesus. All over your body. Please take care of that trouser. We don't want to see. In the mighty name of Jesus. Your spirit of madness
Fire in the name of Jesus. She wants to undress herself. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Be free. Leave her, my friend. Why are you touching? The mighty name of Jesus. You came for prayer or to fight me? Thank you, Lord Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. We'll not stop this rubbish. Come on. Leave this girl. Leave that woman. Bring her here. Now go. You saw who?
The name Jesus is from above. He is above every situation. He is above every sickness. As God's children are being set free, our viewers partake of this anointing by putting a demand. By putting demand to this anointing and receive your healing, receive your deliverance, and receive your breakthroughs.
Chers de santé du monde ancien, soyez partagés à cette onction. Le moment où l'homme de Dieu continue à prier, déjà à la ligne de prière. Mettez vos demandes à l'onction et la puissance de Dieu qui agit puissamment au milieu de nous. La main de Dieu n'est pas courte. Chers satellites du monde ancien, Jésus-Christ est vient d'en haut. Il est dessus de tout problème. Il est là pour délivrer. Il est là pour guérir. Il est là pour sauver. Connectez-vous parfois, partout où vous êtes. Restez connectés dans le nom de Jésus.
God. Continue to watch in faith, as distance is not a barrier to the move of the Holy Spirit.
Continue à regarder par la foi. La distance n'est pas une barrière à la présence du Saint-Esprit. Connectez-vous par la foi partout où vous êtes.
Et ton monde est le nom. Sendobukata, we Yesu. Sendobukata, we Yesu. Sendobukata, we Yesu. Sendobukata, Sendobukata,
Sendobukata, we Yesu. Sendobukata.
He went.
Speak up. Why are you tormenting this woman? Huh? Try to make the most. Speak up. You can't hide. Why are you tormenting her? Huh? Why are you tormenting this woman?
She's great.
She's great. So if someone is great, it's a problem to you. What have you touched on her life?
She's great.
What have you touched in her life? Speak up.
She can't marry.
Huh?
She can't marry.
She can't marry. Who are you? Who is holding a marriage? How many relationships have you destroyed? Speak up! How many? Huh? Why don't you want this woman to settle?
She's great.
Because she's great.
She's great.
Is she your wife? Huh? You wicked spiritual husband. You are leaving this woman in Jesus' name.
The light of God is shining through the lives of God's children, and every power of darkness is fleeing, and they are being set free as a man of God now ministers healing and deliverance to the congregants.
Chers trésors du monde ancien, les esprits impurs sont exposés au moment où l'homme de Dieu continue à prier sur l'assemblée. Connectez-vous par la foi partout là où vous êtes.
Our viewers receive of this grace, for your distance and location is not a limit to the power of God.
Chers trésors du monde ancien, soyez partagés à cette onction. Le moment où l'homme de Dieu continue à prier sur l'assemblée. Le nom de Jésus est dessus de toutes choses. Connectez-vous par la foi partout où vous êtes.
When you say she's yours, what do you mean? Huh? You are saying she's yours. Huh?
She's mine.
When was she given to you? When she was in the womb. What was the agreement behind that? Behind that giving? Huh? The time has come for separation.
No.
She's no longer yours.
No.
She's a covenant child. In Jesus' name. You are this one. You speak. What do you want to do to her? Huh? What do you want to do to this one? Pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Huh? What do you want to do to her? Huh?
I don't want her to marry.
You don't want her to marry?
I don't want her to finish the covenant money.
You don't want her to finish the covenant money? Why?
She won't finish.
What would happen if she completed the covenant money? Why are you afraid of her finishing? What are you seeing ahead?
This woman, she's a very, very great woman.
She's a great woman.
Very great woman.
So when she connects herself to that covenant, what will happen to her that you're afraid of?
I don't want her to pay the money she has.
You don't want her to do what?
I don't want her to pay the money for the covenant.
So what have you done to her resources?
She has the money now.
Huh?
She came here to pay the money for the covenant.
So as we speak, she's carrying the money, but you are blocking her from fulfilling it.
Because there were no people there to pay.
So you are using that as a point of weakness.
There were no people there. She didn't find anyone.
So you've attacked her. You don't want her to fulfill.
Yes.
Let it be known to you that she'll fulfill.
I don't want her to marry.
You don't want her to marry?
Yes.
So when she fulfills this covenant, the door to her marriage will open.
Yes.
That's why you're against her.
Yes.
The time has come for her to settle in life. Maybe. As she fulfills this covenant, every door that you have closed is going to open in Jesus' name. She has to be free.
With my Jesus, I'm in love.
I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside you waters. He restores my soul. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. Yeah.
lumbanya e
lumbanya ba yawe bangeli kumono ala lumbanya
Hallelujah, Hosanna, Hallelujah, Hosanna, 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 Hosan
Isa Ima Osana Guna Baba.
Alleluia Osana.
Isa Ima Osana Guna Baba.
Alleluia Osana.
Isa Ima Osana Guna Baba.
Alleluia Osana.
Isa Ima Osana Guna Baba.
Alleluia
Osana.
Thank you.
Monaikala, Osana, you are a great God, you are God.
You are God. You are the just people. You are the just God. You are a great God.
Jesus, I am higher, 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 higher.
Higher.
Jesus.
Bible says that he himself, he is our peace. Jesus is our peace. Where there is no peace, Jesus will give you peace. Where there is no peace, Jesus will give you what?
Jésus va vous donner la paix.
The area where you are affected,
là où
that
tu es
is
affecté?
The area you need Jesus. The man of peace,
l'homme de
the
la
man
paix.
Of love,
l'homme de l'amour.
The man of unity,
l'homme de l'unité.
The man of progress,
l'homme de
the
la
man
progression.
Of good health,
l'homme de
the
la santé.
Man of long life,
l'homme de la longue vie.
For the salvation of your soul,
pour le salut de votre âme.
In the name of Jesus,
dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus,
dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus,
dans le nom de Jésus.
Jesus is the peace.
Jésus c'est la paix.
In this world,
dans
I'm telling
monde.
You.
Je vous dis.
Where there is no Jesus, there is no peace.
Jésus, il n'y a pas de la paix.
There's no unity.
Il n'y a pas
we don't know how to love.
Nous savons pas comment.
We don't even know how to get united. Talk less of reconciling. It is only Jesus who can do that.
C'est seulement Jésus qui peut faire ça.
This is why Jesus came, because he knew that the world was not united, and Satan was enjoying. You know, destroying human beings, which God created in his own image. That's why he sent his son. May you receive the man of peace.
Recevez l'homme de la paix.
May you receive the man of peace.
Recevez l'homme de
where
la paix.
Where demons are affecting your life, may you receive Jesus.
Recevez Jésus.
May you receive Jesus.
Recevez Jésus.
Let there be peace. Let there be peace.
Que la paix soit.
Let there be peace. Let there be peace. Declare peace in the name of Jesus. Declare peace. Declare peace.
Our viewers, this is a time for warfare. This is a time to call upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, to surrender to him, to receive him as a Lord and Savior, and to receive that peace that only comes from him.
Chers prestataires du monde entier, c'est le moment de la prière de la messe. Connectez-vous par la foi et priez avec l'homme de Dieu. Déclarez la paix de Dieu. Déclarez la paix de Jésus. Jésus-Christ est la paix. Et la paix par l'abondance. Déclarez dans le nom de Jésus.
Declare the man of peace.
Déclarer l'homme de la paix.
Declare the man of peace.
Déclarer l'homme de la paix.
Declare the man of peace.
Déclarer l'homme de la
paix. Say, let there be peace.
Que la paix règne.
In my dreams.
Dans mes rêves.
In my career.
Dans mon carrière.
My business.
Dans mes affaires.
My family.
Dans ma famille.
My marriage.
Dans mon mariage.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Say, let there be peace.
Que la paix règne.
Say, I declare peace.
Je déclare la paix.
Say, I declare peace.
Je déclare la paix.
Declare peace in the name of Jesus.
Put a demand to this anointing. Call upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let there be peace in your life. Let there be peace in your family. Let there be peace where there is despair.
Mettez vos demandes à l'onction et la puissance de Dieu qui agit puissamment au milieu de nous. Déclarez la paix de Dieu. Déclarez la paix de Jésus. Que la paix de Jésus règne dans votre vie, dans votre santé, dans votre mariage. Connectez-vous par la foi et priez avec l'homme de Dieu dans le nom de Jésus.
In Jesus name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Say, I declare peace.
Je déclare la paix.
The area where Satan is attacking me, I declare the name Jesus. Say, let there be peace in my dreams. Let there be peace when I'm sleeping. Let there be peace in my marriage, in my family, in the name of Jesus. Say, let there be peace. Say, let there be peace. Say, let there be peace. Declare peace in the name of Jesus. Declare peace.
Distance is not a barrier to the move of the Holy Spirit. As a man of God is declaring, receive the peace of God. Let there be peace where there is sickness, where there is disease. Let the peace of God take over your situation in Jesus' mighty name.
La distance n'est pas une barrière à la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Le moment où l'homme de Dieu continue à déclarer la paix. Déclarez la paix dans votre santé, dans votre mariage. Que la paix règne dans votre vie, dans votre mariage, dans votre santé. Déclarez et continuez à déclarer et priez avec le nom de Dieu dans le nom de Jésus.
Que
la paix règne.
Satan enjoy our pain. You know when you are going through tough time, Satan is like he's having a party. Witches and wizards, they feel good when you are sick. They feel good when you are crying. The man of peace appeared here on earth so that we can live peacefully. Why are we rejecting peace? Even if you are eating sausage, chicken, meat, whatever, whether you are having a lunch in South Africa, in, you know, Europe, it doesn't mean that you are a man of peace or a woman of peace. Satan is busy planting his traps. The name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Say, let there be peace.
La paix.
The area where we are affected.
Là où nous sommes
affectés. In our family.
Dans notre famille.
As an individual. In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
The area where they are attacking me.
Là où on
the attaque. Area where they are fighting me.
Là où on
the attaque. Area where Satan is destroying me.
Là où Satan.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de
say,
Jesus.
Let there be peace.
J'ai la paix.
Say, 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 let there be peace.
J'ai la paix.
Declare peace in the name of Jesus. Declare peace in your business.
Apply your faith and receive the peace of God, the peace that transcends all human understanding. Let the peace of God take over your situation. Let the peace of God bring unity in your family and remove every ancestral power that has tormented your family for generations.
Chers trésors du monde ancien, appliquez votre foi pour recevoir la paix de Dieu qui règne dans votre santé, dans votre mariage, dans votre business, dans vos affaires. Déclarer la paix de Dieu, que la paix règne dans le nom de Jésus.
Say, let there be peace.
Que la paix règne.
Say, every spirit,
tout esprit,
every power of darkness,
toute puissance du ténèbre,
fighting my life,
qui combat ma vie,
destroying my business,
qui détruit mes affaires,
destroying my family,
qui détruit ma famille,
destroying my family,
qui détruit ma famille,
destroying my marriage,
qui détruit mon mariage.
Say, Jesus has come now.
Jésus est venu.
You enemy of peace.
Toi ennemi de la paix.
You enemy of progress.
Toi ennemi de la paix.
Say in the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
Let there be peace.
La paix règne.
Say 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 let there be peace.
La paix règne.
Declare peace in the name of Jesus. Declare peace. Declare peace.
With power and authority, stand up and be set apart. Be set apart from that situation that has tormented you. Be set apart from your sickness. Be set apart from poverty. Be set apart from disease in the name of Jesus Christ for the salvation of your soul.
Soyez séparés de la pauvreté. Soyez séparés de la maladie. Soyez séparés de toutes choses qui sont impliquées dans la main du diable. Déclarez la paix de Dieu et commandez dans le nom de Jésus. Déclarer et recevoir avec puissance de la résurrection, déclarer avec l'homme de Dieu et prier dans le nom de Jésus.
Déclarer peace.
Déclarer la paix.
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 Let there be peace.
Que la paix règne.
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 Say, let there be peace.
La paix règne.
Say, let there be peace.
La paix règne.
Say, you enemy of peace.
Toi, ennemi de la paix.
Ah, minute. It is time now we kick them out. We throw them away so that we live for Jesus. Remember to maintain the relationship. Say, you enemy of peace.
Toi, ennemi de la paix.
I call you by your character.
Je t'appelle pas ton
caractère. I call you by your activities.
Je t'appelle pas tes activités.
In my family.
Dans ma famille.
In my career.
Dans mon carrière.
In the name of Jesus.
Le nom de Jésus.
Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say out of my family.
Sors de ma
famille. Say let there be peace.
La paix règne.
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 Declare it in the name of Jesus. Declare it.
Déclarez cela.
Declare it in the name of Jesus. Declare it in the name of Jesus. Push them out of your family. Let the man of peace be in charge. Whatever you eat, whatever you swallow, whatever they have put in your body, declare the man of peace. Jesus. Let there be peace. Let there be peace. Say out of my family. Say out of my family. Command them out, command them out, command them out, kick them out.
Begin to command everything that has not been planted by God in your life out of your situation. Every evil nature, to command it out and flush it out within the name of Jesus Christ. Distance is not a barrier. Partakers of this grace, and command it with power and authority in Jesus' mighty name.
Chers trésors du monde entier, la distance n'est pas une barrière ou la puissance du Saint-Esprit. Commandez et dégagez la puissance du diable. Appelez l'homme de Dieu, appelez l'homme de la paix, l'homme de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, qui est la paix en abondance. Commandez la paix dans votre famille et chassez-les dans votre mariage, dans votre santé. Commandez dans le nom de Jésus partout où vous êtes.
Can I see your right hand?
Ta main droite.
Thank you.
Merci.
By the grace of God,
par la grâce de Dieu,
and the mercy of God,
la miséricorde de Dieu,
I know that the power of God is present here.
Je sais que la puissance de Dieu est présente.
Please,
s'il vous plaît,
open your heart.
Ouvrez vos cœurs.
You need peace.
Vous avez besoin de la paix.
The area where you are affected,
là où tu es affecté,
Jesus can fix that area.
Jésus est capable de fixer.
Jesus can perfect that area. In your business,
dans vos affaires,
in your family,
dans votre famille,
your marriage,
votre mariage.
Satan, you know, is always attacking what you love. The thing that can make you happy is what Satan is attacking. Your marriage, your business, your ministry. Come on. He became the peace. He himself, he is the peace. No one can live in peace if it is not Jesus. There's no amount of money that you can use to buy peace. The richest country in the world, they are not enjoying peace. Only problems. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Merci, Seigneur Jésus.
I am here to declare the word from Jesus.
Je suis ici pour
Father,
la parole
in the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
You know each and every one of us in this place. Even those who are watching, you know what we are going through. You know the area where we are affected by the enemy of peace, the enemy of love, the enemy of unity. In the name of Jesus, release peace in the life of your children. Release peace in their families. Let there be peace in that marriage. Let there be peace in that marriage. Let there be peace in that family. Let there be unity in that family. Let there be progress in that family. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Attach your body now. Enjoy peace. Receive peace. Have peace. Carry peace. Thank you. Thank you. Touch your heart. The enemy of peace will leave your body. You will flush them. Carry the man Jesus to your house, to your bedroom. Carry the man Jesus. Carry the man Jesus. Carry him. Carry the man Jesus. You vomit the enemy of peace, the enemy of progress. Yes. Yes. Carry the man Jesus, the man of peace. He came so that there can be joy in our family. Take it home. Take it home. Enjoy peace. Even if they are scratching you outside, let there be peace inside your body. Let there be peace inside your heart. Let there be peace in your family. Let there be peace in your business. I say progress. I say breakthrough. I say unity. I say love. In the mighty name of Jesus. Carry peace home. Carry peace home. Carry peace. Be peaceful. Carry peace. Carry peace. Carry peace. In the mighty name of Jesus. Carry peace. Jesus, the man of peace, the king of Salem, he is your shelter. He is your strength. He is your voice. He is everything to your life. Don't trust anyone, only Jesus. Jesus can stand for you even when you are sick. Even when things are bad, he will stand for you. Yes. Yes. Vomit the enemy. Flash the enemy. See breakthrough tomorrow. Let those who are holding your future know that the man of peace has come upon your life. Those who are holding your money so that they can afflict pain. Those who are holding what can make you happy. Let them know who you are. That your Father Jesus is behind your life. Your career must be released. Yes. Your promotion must be released. Your money must be released. You have to be engaged. Is it marriage that you want? Is it children? Jesus is the giver. Take it home. Take it home. Take it home. Can I see your hand? Come on, take it home. 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 Carry it home. Carry it. Go and bless your house. Go and bless your family. Go and bless everyone. Carry the blessings that cannot be stopped. Take it home. 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 When you enter, the peace will enter your house. Carry it home. Carry it home. Carry it home. Take it home. Take it home. In Jesus' name, I say carry peace now. Carry understanding. Carry unity. Carry love. Carry forgiveness. In Jesus' name. Go and bear much fruit for Jesus. Go and bear much fruit for Jesus. Go and bear much fruit for Jesus. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. You are blessed by Jesus. I soak with the blood of Jesus. And I cover you with the power of the Holy Ghost. I soak the vehicle with the blood of Jesus. And I cover your channel with the power of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. God bless you.
We love to see common as a mori.